So and
it does have all the cables for you. So
for one extra hard drive, yeah.
For one extra hard drive.
And then do you think it's just plug and play that easy?
Yeah. I can just try, but if you want to.
Where is the SD